On our first date, I would have never thought we would be standing here about to become husband and wife.
Loving you's a sweet, sweet symphony. Lead all of heaven and earth join to sing. And my heart trembles at the sound. Even if the world that we built falls at our feet, we used to ride where we're supposed to be. Together through ups and the downs, dungeons and ivory towns.
We're gathered here today in the presence of family and friends to witness the joining of these two individual lives in the sacred union of marriage. You see, marriage is a wonderful thing. It's a blessed gift, an honorable institution that brings the joys and the challenges of life together in a most unique way. Love, it requires selflessness. It goes against our very nature, but you see, love, it practices patience, it practices kindness, it practices gratefulness, it is humble, it endures through the joys and sorrows of life. I, therefore, by the authority of this state, pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Jordan Rose, I am so incredibly grateful for everything that has led us to this moment right now. Bubs, you are the most special and amazing person I have ever met. I absolutely love the woman you are and the man you inspire me to be. Today and every day, I promise to love you with all my heart.
Whenever I see you and whenever I'm with you, I feel whole. You have given so much to me, and I am grateful that I get to call you my husband. I promise to be your partner and equal in all things, to love you in the good times and the bad, completely and forever. I love you.
We used to ride where we're supposed to be, together through ups and the downs, dungeons and ivory towns.
Turn around and run. the Lord.